We keep our ear on the pulse of what's important here at Grimsby News. And today we're asking, do you keep your tomato sauce in the fridge or in the cupboard?